Wafa, next up for us on Friday. What are the ambitions going to that match?
I think we've played a lot of games. We've not had a win. I think every game that we play, when you are going into the game, what you put in mind is that you have to take the maximum points. But I think we are praying that Friday will come so that we had our very first 3 points.
Okay, so like you know, still we have not scored from open play. Is there any pressure on you, I mean, going into the game on Friday?
No, for me, there's no pressure on me, but it's very bad because playing, I think, a whole lot of matches without scoring from an open play is very bad as a player to me and the whole team as well.
So how important will it be for us on Friday if we win our first game this season?
I think it will be very, very good for us because when you check on the league log where we are bottom down there. And I think we need to get this maximum 3 points so that it will push our morale for our next games.
Okay, so I wish you and your friends all the best.
Thank you.